This is a shaman costume from Siberia, Russia, from sometime in the second half of the 19th century. And from the Tungus people. And Denmark lent us this. This is pretty cool. It's got skin, vegetable fibers, and various colors. Got sort of a spiky harness on the front. And this you can see from the other side. I skipped over this when I first came in. This looks like a mask, and it's got hinges on it and these sort of bird heads on either side. So here you can see the other side of the mask. I haven't been over here yet. Tibetan shaman stuff.